and if you ever had to teach people a language before.
We are in Jerusalem training to go down south to volunteer in the Negev.
We are on YU Counterpoint Israel. 25 of us have been volunteered to come and work on the program and be able to teach the young individuals in the cities down south. And they consist of Kiryat Malachi, Arad, and Dimona.
They're in desperate need of English teachers and of English, because you cannot finish the school system in Israel without Bagrut in English.
They don't have as many opportunities necessarily that we have in America, and the fact that we're able to give that to them is amazing.
Part of what we're doing on this day is helping them warm up with each other, feel comfortable with being spontaneous, being positive.
We're playing games, learning how to be with the group, which is a big part of camp, working together and making camp super fun for the kids.
Being able to lead a group of counselors as well as educate the younger generations is a very, very important skill to have.
We're far away from the constant excitement, new people, new location, new city that we've never been before.
Very busy day in, day out, whether that's playing with games or with a ball, and then we lead into our class time.
We teach them with games, with a lot of singing, a lot of dancing, a lot of fun, energetic activities.
לאורך כל היום הם איתנו, בחוגים, בארוחות, ובעצם כמו חברים שלנו, מאשר מדריכים. נוצרות מלא חוויות, הידע שלך באנגלית ממש גדל.
איך אומרים תפוחי אדמה באנגלית?
הן מלמדות אותנו כל יום אנגלית. הן כאילו מדברות בעיקר אנגלית, אז זה גורם לנו להבין יותר את השפה. וזה ממש כיף, המדריכות ממש חמודות. הן גם עושות איתנו משחקים מעבר ללימוד אנגלית. זה לא כמו לשבת בכיתה וללמוד.
מאזין טוב.
אנחנו עכשיו מלמדים את המרקם לאכול פלאפל.
If I eat falafel, am I Israeli?
חומוס עם סלט.
You know, you're joking with them all the time, having fun, teaching them, learning from them, enjoying and smiling, and you see them turn and switch a light.
To meet all of the American guys is an experience for me.
I like to say that Counterpoint has the magic to it. You can feel the bond, you can feel the kesher between the campers and the counselors. You go in with a happy attitude and a positive attitude to give. So you're 100% in and they give 100% back.
I came here to give to them and they are ready to receive and they want this. They're energetic, they want to learn, they're excited about us, and that to me is like the greatest part about this.
At the end of camp, I'm writing the kids letters in English. They're telling me, oh, we have to speak in English. It's really incredible. The level of English has really improved.
It was amazing. Greatest time. We got to know the campers. We got to, you know, really bond with them.
I'm gonna miss you. Oh, it's so difficult.
I'm just so excited to see them like become so successful in the future.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You guys are the best.
We'll keep going on the kitchen.
That was one of her words.
Bye bye, Mandy.
Girls.
Bye,
Mandy. Girls, you've been the best. Keep striving.
Chavaya shel pam b'chayim.
I hope next year, again together. Chavaya shel... אפשר להסביר. זה עושה את הקיץ אחר לגמרי. פשוט עושה אותו מושלם לגמרי.
We are so good!